Let our republicanism, so focused and so dedicated, not be made fuzzy and futile by unthinking and stupid labels. I would remind you that extremism in the defense of liberty is no vice. Also, that moderation in the pursuit of justice is no virtue.
This was not a traditional accepted speech. There were no calls for conciliation or party unity. Goldwater's frankness led one correspondent on the floor to exclaim, "Good Lord, he's going to run as Barry Goldwater."